yesterday a little Yorkshire Terrier that was found tied up outside a vet in Prescott, a Springbank vet. She found another dog with a little Jack Russell Terrier. Two of them have obviously been abandoned. Obviously no one's going to be looking for them. So, you know, there's a chance that these little guys are going to be home. Quite timid, obviously, because we've been through a lot, it's just been left outside. And possibly overnight, I'm not quite sure, but it's the 23rd now anyway, 23rd of March, so... you alright, mate? Am I? You alright? So, yeah, so this is just one of the two.